Hi guys, I'm Warda. Welcome to my channel. In today's video, I want to share three pieces of advice with you based on my personal banting experience. I discovered banting about 4 years ago, and since then I've tried it a number of times. Because of that, I've managed to learn a few things along the way. My first piece of advice would be to plan. As the saying goes, if you fail to plan, you plan to fail. And this is very evident with banting, unfortunately. Always make sure that you plan and prepare your meals ahead of time. Now, personally, I am not very good with planning ahead. I cannot do 1 week of meal plans or a month or whatever the case may be. So in this instance, what I do is I plan at least for the next 2 meals. So if I'm having breakfast, I know exactly what I'm going to be having for lunch and supper. Or if I'm having supper, I'll know exactly what I'm going to be eating for breakfast or lunch. Because if the hunger monster comes along and you're not prepared, it's highly likely that you will go off track, unfortunately, and this is going to slow down your progress. This can simply be avoided by planning. My second piece of advice would be to avoid perfectionism. Perfectionism can be very crippling. You end up overthinking everything and it becomes so draining and so complicated that you give up. Download the Banting list. You can simply Google it, print it, stick it up on the refrigerator. In this way, it will be very easy to see what you can and cannot eat. And if you make a mistake, it's not the end of the world. My third piece of advice would be to review. It's highly likely that you won't get everything right when you are just starting out, and that's okay. But what you want to do is identify where you've gone wrong and how you can avoid it moving forward. Many people give up due to minor pitfalls. And I personally feel that banting is a lifestyle change. You've been eating a certain way your entire life. And obviously, it's going to take some time to adjust. So don't be so hard on yourself and just ensure that you are continuously making progress. Anyway guys, that is it for this video. If you found it helpful, please hit the like button and be sure to subscribe for future uploads. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.